after I came back, I was fine. And I was going to flew to Boston to see my boyfriend, Josh, over the weekend. I was fine up until about Monday evening. I had a cough, and it wasn't really any big deal until Tuesday, March 17th. I started spiking a fever of 103, coughing more, and it just got harder and harder to breathe. That's when we decided we should go to the hospital because it was just really being too difficult to breathe. Being a nurse, I knew that wasn't good. So we went right to the hospital and they took me right in. To that party before there were any restrictions, there was no lockdown. And right when I started getting sick is right when things started to shut down, actually. And I was probably like a lot of people, I didn't realize how serious it was. And I had no prior conditions. And everyone was doing this there. They were washing their hands more. There was lines to wash your hands at the airport and at the gym and not touching your face. And I thought that would be enough. But you know, obviously it wasn't. I didn't even recognize myself. I had hair on, like where I could grow hair, and they had shaved my beard because they needed to put a tracheostomy in, and obviously the weight loss, I felt like I pretty much cried when I looked in the mirror. I'm like, oh my God. My face is starting to fill out more and I'm getting stronger, but I know it's going to be a long road, but I'm hoping to get somewhere to where I was. I don't know if I'm going to get totally back there, but I'm not in a total rush right now. Have a little lingering cough and I can't breathe in all the way without feeling like I need to cough, and it's just I definitely feel it. It's just, doctors say it's the lung capacity is one of the slowest things to come back, so it's gonna be a while.